Rock and Rollers and Flashback Friday, number 3, Grape Nuts. Today we're going to move from 1986 to 1987. The tape was from 1987, I think the commercial is from 1986. And from dramatic candy bar eating to dramatic cereal eating with a commercial for Grape Nuts. So we have this guy and we have morning for this guy, and he's shirtless. Why is the one like most morning cereal time commercials, where men always had a shirt on? And he enjoyed the moment, shirtless and eating post-grape nuts right out of the box. Of course, he realized he likes it so much, he puts it in the bowl, but still shirtless. And apparently, the moment is so great, and the cereal so good, he has to drink it in a bowl, still shirtless. Nope, no shirt, no spoon. He's done with that spoon. Yeah. You know when he's good? All alone, shirtless, eating Grape Nuts? Did a nostalgia critic make reference to that during the female version of this ad? Yep, good. Apparently, being a somewhat remote out of the box of Grape Nuts is where you get it good. Is that a secret forever happiness? Nope. That's why too many insulation for my liking. And this is coming from the person who loves alone time when they write. Well, there you have it. It's Friday. The theme of the day is shirtless. Cereal eating is a wondrous theme. And post-grape nuts lie perfection. It doesn't get better than this.